don't think it worked.
Did it?
I don't know. Let's try Ruth. Yep, it worked. Cool.
Well, remember, I'm still delayed, so.
Yeah. Yeah, it went through.
Yeah, it just did.
Yeah. It's weird. I didn't think it would work that way, but it did. I still can't see the chat overlay over this game, so
yeah.
I'm just gonna have to watch it on my phone. At least just the chat. I don't have to watch a stream because, I mean, I'm playing. So, session two, BioShock, one of my favorite games ever. This is the remastered, so it looks amazing. It looked amazing with the original version anyway, but, remastered, especially on PC, you know. I was a console gamer for a very long time. I got this gaming PC, and man, I tell you, I don't know what the hell I was doing. I don't know what I was doing back then. I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm trying to get to my chat here. Twitch update? No thanks. I'll do it later. Okay. No, Jason, no. Not a traitor. I still play console. I just don't turn it on. Ever. It's not that. I'm always going to be a traitor. So, let's continue. Ha ha ha. So, we're at Neptune's Bounty. We've seen some pretty messed up stuff in just the first 2 hours. So I just want to put that out there. You're going to see some messed up stuff. There are going to be some flashing lights, so be careful about that. I can't really tell you when it's going to happen, but... But yeah, and you're going to hear some stuff too. Hopefully the volume and everything is working. Last time I had issues with the headset. Fixed it real quick. But, I had to turn the music off because, you know, we don't want any copyright stuff going on. Alright, for one. The sensitivity is super low. That's better. So is the volume okay? We got some audio going? Huh? Alright, so that's that. That's that. That's that. Awesome. That's that.
I just missed the music.
You missed the music? So yeah, you're gonna see some messed up stuff like that. Okay? Just putting that out there. Ooh. Can I carry any more iron? Okay. That's fine. Saving all that anyway. Okay, that's that. Ooh, fish. Wow, they cast a shadow from that far. Okay. Do I really need anything? Let's see, can I hack this? Let's try it, see what happens.
Does that have sound on?
I do.
Okay, I don't then.
You don't have sound?
I just hear, like, a humming.
Well, that's not good. All right, hold on. Guess I'll have to mess with this some more. Yeah, I see that now. There's always something, right?
Yeah.
It's always something.
I heard it.
Always something. Alright, this should have turned it on. Yeah, of course there's a delay.
There you go.
Yeah, see? Alright, Gene Bank, I think here is where we switch our stuff around if we want to. So, I think I may want to keep the electric powers. Can you do that or fire? I'll keep the electric. If I need fire, I can just come back. Oh no. Alright, sometimes they. Yeah, see? They like to hide stuff in weird old places. Okay. Like I said, this game still gets me with jump scares, so if you see me jump, you know, you can laugh. It's okay. I don't mind. There's Gollum right there. Looking for that ring. Looking for that precious. Water, I don't want to be. Oh. What are you doing over here, huh? All right, so I have to remember what buttons are what for getting health and stuff like that.
Days go by like wind.
Sucks to say, but I think the most boring parts of this whole game are these little hacking puzzles. I mean, some people like them. I mean, it's fine. I just think they could have done so much more with it. Is that good? That's good. Alright. So that'll heal me for less money. Oh. There he is. So let's see, there's three of them in here. Do I have anything that can help me take him down? What do I have? Can I change it from here? I could swore I could. Electric bug, I do not have enough.
Give it to me!
What? Oh, they're attacking them already. What does this have? Regular machine gun and anti-person. Maybe they'll, maybe they'll soften them up a little bit. It's not by much. But this... The only thing that can really hurt him is, are these electric bugs around here. Let's see what happens. Soften him up enough I can take him down. It's not the most exciting thing to do, but... Oh! Okay, cool. This will help me a little bit. Of course, you'll take it down really quick, so... Alright. What do I need? Take that. That. And... This. I need a straight pipe. I have one. Sweet. Alright. It's not gonna last long because it's damaged, so... I mean, it's something, though. What? I'm out of ammo already? Are you kidding me? Geez, this is not easy. Can I not grab it? That didn't work out. Oh, that was not good. Well, that will help a lot. Yeah, I know. Ooh, hey there, buddy. I know. Yes. She's sad. Rivet gun. Nothing. He's got $46 on him.
You deserve nothing.
I deserve nothing. I'm sorry. I hope I'm pressing the right button here.
No, no.
Yeah, I did.
No, no.
It's okay. I gotcha.
You have shown Thank kindness you. To my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift.
Run.
To demonstrate Run, our little appreciation. One.
Alright, cool. Yeah, they will reward you. You're nice.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Yeah, so... Oh, man! That was not good. So yeah, approaching little sisters is not... Jeez, come on! Is that funny?
No, like I heard you react to something, but I didn't know what, and then it was a delay, and then I jumped because it scared me.
Alright, so. Alright, let's start shooting at me already. Where's this map? Alright, so our goal is there. So we gotta go that way regardless. What is this over here? This door. It's there. Alright. Fish. Man, I am so low on everything. This is crazy. Give you rewards when you save them, which is good. New bodyguard and a pinch. I do not have enough causes the big daddy to protect you for a brief time. That could come in handy. Do I want that? No. Alright, really.
Thus saith the Lord.
Shoot me this way, come on. Shoot this way. Man, this game can be so brutal. Sometimes. Okay, do I have anything to put here? Nope. Oh. Man. Make it up there. There's something here, no. These things are here. Heal up at least. Ooh. Do you have a little sister with you? Let's do some upgrades. Here we go. Plasmid shot. Slot. We'll open up another slot. I think that's what I need. Yes. Okay. Incinerate? I don't know. Let's do hypnotize.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sonic Boom, what is that? Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Target dummy creates decoy. This one's cool. Winter Blast. Gain a little extra help from snacks and bandages. That's always good. But that's gonna take up a slot there. Hacker's Delight. This one's okay too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do that. I do need a health upgrade. And an Eve upgrade. It's always good to just get those out of the way. If you can. Alright. Is there something down there? It's a camera. Something down there too. Okay. So I don't think there's a little sister with him. No point in. Oh, jeez. There's no point in. In aggravating him. Oh man, come on. Jeez. Let's try this. Alright, I need a specific piece. There we go. This will slow it down a bit. So that's cool. That here. There. There's gotta be another one of those pieces. There we go. Alright, now that turd is my friend. What are you shooting at? Something else here. This will help a little bit. Telekinesis, I think. I can grab this. Yep. So, what is that? No. Okay. stuff here. What are you shooting at, dude? You glitched out? Oh man. I can try to hack this. I need a straight down to. Yep, there we go. Come on, you got it. Right there. This is not easy here. Okay, that's not gonna work. Shoot. That was not so easy. Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
So yeah, I need another one of these. Definitely another one of these. I'm using so much money. What are you shooting at, man? Come on. Who was that? Oh, that's a little sister. Is it shooting at the little sister though? Can't tell. Can I hack? Should I try? Do this here. Almost there. Nice. Got it. Yeah, so be careful. Flashing lights. So if that bothers you, then do not look right now. Turn around. Turn your face around. That's a little rough, that lighting. What? Where did you come from? Sister up there and Big Daddy. Is that what you're shooting at? You're not doing so great. I can't do anything about it. It's just constantly shooting for no reason. What is it though? I heard it. So there's a way to get down there. I'm not quite sure how to do that, though. Yeah, it's starting to get annoying. Like, there's nothing up here. What's up here? Right here? You did hear them, right? There they are. Oh, geez. Hi. Uh-oh, I made him angry. I don't have enough life buff for this guy. Maybe if I can lead him. Well, that sucked. No! Please, come on. What am I doing? He's very angry. He's very angry. I'm trying to move. Oh, jeez. What was that? Perfect time to run out of ammo there. Ow. Ooh. Dude, this is super rough. This is really rough. Oh god, what am I doing? What am I doing? Dude, he's right there. I can't use so much money for that. That's ridiculous. Oh my geez. Dude, that stupid thing is still going off. I think it's bugged. I think it's completely bugged. It has to be. Heal. I've got like no money left. This is just... Look at all these things here. Jeez. Dude, for real. He's literally right here. How are you not shooting him? Dude, I do not have time for you. Oh, about time. I know. He's got $48 on him. Like, that is what I've got. I know. Here, let's... There you go. You're free.
You saved me.
Go. Where's that spot? Yeah, go. Before that dumb rocket launcher gets you. Alright, can I shoot that thing? Yes, I can. Okay. I'll remember that next time. Alright. I feel like I need to somehow get down here somehow. What's over here? I know that's where I need to go. Oh, I have not been here yet. Is this the other side? What's up here? Nothing. Okay. I don't think this game was ever easy. I think I had a whole bunch of issues when I played it the first time around. I never play these on normal. I mean, easy. I always usually play them on normal. Alright, let me just use this to do this because I don't trust myself. Is that another Big Daddy over? What is... Where is he? There he is. Heck. Nice. Like I said, these have been my least favorite things to do in this whole game. You do not want... Oh, we can't... That's pretty much an alarm. You don't want to, There we go. You do not want any of that stuff going in there. It will trigger a whole mess of stuff. There you go. Are you my friend now? Are you gonna be dumb like the other thing? That rocket launcher that really didn't help much? What is this? Bathysphere keys? Okay.
Stuff
over here.
But the boys tell me shotgun. Pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Okay. Oh, cool. First aid kits will go further, healing sickness and injury at a rate sure to find Astonishing. That's what I need. Man. I'll just have to do that for now. It's hard to really do commentary on this because there's so many interesting things that are going on, and things that are said, especially. So much to explore here. Where are these guys coming from? Big Daddy right there. Right now I'm just fishing for money here. So I used a lot of it. Where'd you go? Do you have a little sister with you? Yes, you do. Do you? Yes, you do. That's all three already, huh? Yeah, I did. My rocket launcher is busted. Great. Machine gun rounds, that's about it. Not gonna do much to this guy here. Alright, let's see what happens. Much help being used. Ow! $47. I hate doing it. because it makes me really sad when that happens, but... No. But it's so much better when you save them.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Look at all this stuff around here. This is a minefield. can I buy anything? Another plasmid slot? Winter Blast is always good. Increased damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. This might actually come in handy. Let me see, can I add that? Nope. But at least I have it. Alright. So, let's check the map real quick. I need to figure out where I'm going. There's this whole area here that I have not looked at right here. I believe that's... Where is that? It's down this way, isn't it? Watch out over there, jeez. Yeah, this is down here, I think. There's a camera, though. Ugh. The best thing to do with these puzzles is to get as many of these spots open as possible, just so you know what you've got. And then you're just basically switching out pipes for whatever you can use. To connect one end to the other. Like that. Is there anything around here that's useful for me? Nothing? Nope. I believe these are the, what is the vents here? What is this? Like I said, a lot of this stuff is gruesome, so... Still haven't been in that little vent area, which is right down there. What the heck is that? A way to get. Alright, I already did this. Flashing light. This is where I need to go. But I want to get in that vent. Is there some stuff in there. Otherwise, they'll drive me crazy. I just swore there was something out here. There had to have been something out here. Honestly, sometimes this game can be stupid difficult. Like, shouldn't happen. Where is this vent area? Why am I not able to find it? Could've swore it was this. I don't know why it's closed though. So weird. Well, you know what? It's fine. We don't have to. We don't have to. What's over here? Nothing, nothing. Let's just get on with it. There is a audio message. My daddy could beat up your daddy. So generous, aren't they? At least they would want you to think that. Alright. I at least can get this started. Got everything I need. There we go. Now there is auto hacking stuff, so
and one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Huh? Oh yes, please. Come on. Alright, I think that activated. It's all good. It's all good. First aid kit, yes. Pistol rounds. Knock.
Atlas, right load on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the Fisher batteries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Thanks. Ah! She's hard. Where the heck she go? I can't see. I would not listen to anything you have to say.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort.
Okay, it opened up now. Okay. Cool, let's see if we can get under there. Smoke after you shoot the gun a few times. It's a nice little detail. This adds a little bit more to it, you know? So again, you know, these people that were taken care of here, they're all bad. They're horrible people.
Buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
What the heck was that? Somebody just dropped that? See that coming. Ow. Ow. Okay. The other guy right here. Lighting in this is so good. I mean, look at that. I'm not gonna hack that. Or should I? Okay. I'll try to do this as fast as I can. Like I said, you do this enough times, and you pretty much get the hang of it. Is there anything back here? Potato chips. Alright, let's check the map real quick. Okay, cool. Anything I can grab? Right, so these mines are going to come in handy with the Big Daddies. Okay. Wait, there's another one. I thought I got them all. Hey, help me! Sister?
His hands were crippled during the war. He was
on the other. What the heck?
He was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
So where did that little sister go? Because I did not see where she ran off to. Cool stuff up here. Alright, now we gotta figure out where that little sister went. Alright, so you're back to normal. Where did that little sister go? There's some... Oh, you see him knocking? He's looking for a little sister to hang out with. That's what he does, he knocks. I could have swore I saw one. Obviously, there shouldn't be another one because I got all three in here. So, I'm gonna keep him hanging out there. I may need him later. Something behind here, no.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. A kind with vision.
Oh, so this shuts down the alarms, if these cameras activate. No, we don't want that. Take a mad dash up there. Figure out how to get that camera. No way I can reach that.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Thanks, so expensive. Oh, hello. Okay. Let's gotta go this way. Proximity mines, and then these frag grenades.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information. Past biological structures. Lots of other $5 words.
Whoa.
His light shineth even down here in the murk.
Little spot I can get to there. Ow. bad. Way, so we'll slow this down. We can just do that. Need one of these. Wait, what? That one. Alright. You're gonna help me out now. Now the rocket launcher turret wants to do its job. Ow. Too far off. So hack this real quick. There and there, and we're done. Heal. Real man, jeez. So those little squiggly tubes slow down the flow for a while. So those are very helpful. There's usually one or two of them in this puzzle. Okay, this. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, did I? Hey, how'd the PlayStation fix go? Interrogation room? Is this? No. That's where I'm supposed to go. That is where I'm supposed to go. However, I hate not filling in this map and looking through everything. I hate doing that, so I'm gonna have to back up. That's just something that I cannot get over. Because I know there's stuff scattered around that is helpful to find, so. Like the plasmids. You! I can't reach you. Ew. Can't reach you. Frankensteined it together and got it working. Nice. Yeah, I'm focused because I like this game so much. I played it before. Oh, come on. The only thing about this game, like I've said, that I do not enjoy is these puzzles. I mean, they're cool, you know, when you start it, and they're just like, oh, this again? Because you do it so many times. So many times. It's not till later when you get, stocked up on those auto hacking things, and then you can finally, you know, get through them without having to worry about it. Alright, come on. Sweet. Alright. Where did they go? I'm not sure. Can we get over there? Take the stairs back. It's over there. Alright, come on. The way. Nope. This way. Give me all the money. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Yeah. And go back down and straight across. Right? Yeah. I was doing alright. I hear you. Hey, man. It's not cool.
I'm on team.
Oh. What? No. 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 I was trying to help you, man. Jeez. Ow. You know what? Fine. I just wasted 3 health packs trying to help you, so no, I'm not doing it. Not doing it. I hear somebody.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Cream-filled cake.
Why do you always do this?
Can't get out, dude. I'm stuck.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Alright, so this is Sullivan's desk. Oh, this is the other thing I did not enjoy. Research.
Good. You got the camera. Now give me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
Increases damage. Yeah.
Come on then.
Dude, I hated doing this. I really did.
Observe all his commandments. Observe all his commandments.
So yeah, that's how I gotta do it. I gotta click on the wheel. Just to get that up. By the time you even get the picture, you've been shot like 1800 times. Like that. It's the only real way to really...
I'm lonely.
Dude, get away from me. Over here because okay, this is the only way to go, I guess. Oh, there is a plasmid. Sweet.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
The more pictures you take of the same subject, it lessens the grade of the picture. Security bullseye. Sweet. go ahead and change that out.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Let's do it. Boop. Pretty much everything has an upgrade. I just hate doing it. It's between that and the puzzles, it's just I feel like it takes away from the game a little bit. Thank you. Get down there. Okay. Chill. It's okay.
I can build a double helix. Black can be reborn light, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I need money.
And if you haven't noticed, these puzzles, they seem to, they tend to repeat themselves, so. Like I said, you're pretty much doing the same thing over and over and over again. Time you'll get some pipes that are set up just right that allow you to skip a lot of it. So it's not all too bad, it's just that's something you want to keep doing over and over and over again. I'm not gonna hack this guy here. Way too hard. We got though. Too expensive. Way too expensive. So much going on. Did not play the audio.
Things weren't bad enough.
There we go.
Seems that even our water system sprung a leak. You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
I'll hack that later. Pictures. The only good thing about this is that these guys get way easier the more you do it. So that's the only reason I am going to do it. Physical tonic. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. With Grounder, you'll swear you have X-ray vision. Did that help? Coffee. Which reminds me, I should probably have some. Some chocolate bars. So pretty. Look at that.
It reminds me a bit of the Germans. So efficient. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
Yeah, sure. Let's go that way. See what we can see. Take pictures.
Rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership.
I'm gonna keep forgetting to take these dumb pictures.
Contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled.
Taking the pictures while they're shooting at you?
Necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
I mean, okay. You say so. Oh, you gotta buy film also. So awesome. I totally forgot about that one. Can't wait till I'm able to just buy auto hack tools. Wait, what am I doing? Put this one here. This here. I can't remember what they did in Bioshock 2, but I think they got rid of these little things. Do you remember what they did? Because I can't remember. They got rid of these little hacking puzzle things, I think. I can't remember what they did instead. do some picture taking. So you can take pictures of them like this, but yeah, it's not gonna give you much. I mean, it's something though if you need it. Yes. Yes. First aid. I know there's a camera somewhere in here.
We tricked you, monster.
There you go.
Hands off, are you monster? Are you afraid? I'm on your bed.
Wait, what's going on? Oh, right in my face. Splicer organ, what is that? I don't remember that. Just swore there was a way to get that. No, 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 no. No, it's okay. So much stuff to grab here. More film than I do anything else. All right. I'm going to this side.
Judas!
Ooh. I'm gonna eat my cream-filled cake over here. What do you got?
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
First aid. It's okay. Gene bank. Go to the right. See what's up in there. One thing I do like about this game is it feeds into my... I wanted to look in every single place is you'll find something. Because I know why. Again, totally forgot to take pictures. Twice the film on destroyed security cameras. It's great. These are the worst. These are the worst of the worst. These short pipe puzzles, where they start with the two, are some of the hardest ones. You have a very short amount of time to get what you need. It's gonna bring your anxiety up. Alright, so what have we knocked on? Not here yet? That's where we came from. I think we've found everything over here. Matt, please. Oh, please tell me it did not freeze up. Please. You know what? I have not saved in a while. Oh, man. I think it froze. I know. I can't believe that happened. Hold on. Did my stream freeze up, or is it still going? Still good, right? It's just the game done. What happened?
Like, you're done, but the game is frozen.
Yeah. It's totally frozen. Yeah, it crashed. It's totally black screen now. I won't even show the stream on here. That's super weird. It's never happened. I'm working on it. Nothing I do is coming up. Yeah, I feel like I'm just adding more processes to the computer and it's just not doing it. Shoot. Something's quietly in full Cortana's not even helping. Come on. Yeah, it's totally like stuck to the screen, but it's not doing anything. Let me try to exit Steam completely. Let's see if that works. I doubt it. Yeah, it's not letting me close it down at all. I'm trying to let it wait to maybe catch up, but it shouldn't have to. This computer's way overpowered to be getting screwed up by BioShock. It's not letting me close it down, that's the issue. It's literally stuck. This has not happened before, so at least the stream is still going. So, it's not letting me do anything. I'm gonna try to restart the computer. Try to stay. I don't know if it's gonna let me start the stream where it left off.